out.
Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. And today we just came back from Florida and we got 6 new Nerf guns. So first I'm going to show you the ones that we unboxed first. Excuse me. So the first one is the Regenerator. So it comes with 2 10-dart clips. Right now it doesn't have its attachments, but look how it shoots. Okay, so the next one is the Infamous. This is a 30-dart drum, and this is how it shoots. Okay, so the going right along. The next one we have is the Nerf Double Breach. So, it shoots like this. Okay, that shoots hard. So when you want to reload it, you do this. You pull it down. Then you put the bullet in. Like so. Okay, that was an accident. So, you put the bullet in like so. And then you close it back up. And the extra darts are right here, and then you shoot it. Okay, so the next ones are the ones that we have not unpacked yet. So the first one is the Nerf Star Wars Roger 1. So we already have this one, but we're gonna show you how it shoots again. Because you probably forgot already. Let's take this one out. This has a 6-dart ammo cartridge. And it has glow in the dark Star Wars bullets. Which I am officially taking out. And you take them out. You roll them into the drum. Like so. A few hours later. So finally I finished. Did this one come batteries? Let's see. Okay, it comes with batteries. So this is how it shoots. Okay, not bad. Going right along is the Nerf Modelus Iron Fire. So we are currently opening the... 1 second. Iron Fire. By doing this. Okay, wait 1 second. I just need to do this thingy, Jimmy. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna open this one up next. And it does not come. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Now this one. So you put this one on right here. I do not know how. I think there's just like. Oh, you put it on this way. My bad. Just like this, and then you take this out. I do not know why I'm telling you how to take this out. Excuse me. And then you put the darts right here. Then you open the darts. Once again, I'm telling you how to open darts, which is kind of dumb. So then I'm gonna try to take this out, but then I know that it won't work. Because it doesn't want to work. So I'm just going to show you what the darts that I have. Before. So you put the darts like this. Then you open this, I think. Yeah. And then you put a dart in like that. Close it. Now let's see how it fires. Okay, that's actually not bad. Let's see it one more time. So you put the dart in the shell. Then you Okay. Now, the last Nefcon. It's the Mega Ice Magnus. So this one is hard to open again. Which I hate about Mega Nefcons. Every I open, oh! This one is actually easier somehow. Every eye open up. Still not getting out of there. Now there's another one right here. I got it. Hulk Smash. Okay, now let's try to cut this one. Every eye open up. Okay, this is pretty cool. Now let's see how it shoots. Let's open this. Once again, the darts are really massive. Okay, I don't know how to put this in. How do I do this? Okay. I just push them in there. How do I open this? Oh, you load it in that way, but how do I load it in that way? Okay, I think that I might need instructions. Okay, let's open this up. Let's see. Okay. That did not help at all. 50 bucks. Come on, just go in there. Thank you. Okay, this is very hard to put the darts in. Okay, so then you close it. I'll see how it shoots. Okay, that was really hard. Let's see how it shoots my hair. These mega darts are really strong. Okay, so that's it for today. Now, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.
Bye.